here is an engine-driven fuel pump for a Rotax 912. It works by having this rod pushed in and pushes against a diaphragm. And on the other side, this fits right here, there's a one-way valve system, so it sucks fuel in and it pushes it out. And this rod is being pushed by a cam, and the cam is on the prop gearbox. It's right in there. So as the prop turns, it pushes the rod and it makes sure that fuel is being pumped into the fuel system.